That's a look at Pete the Backup. Back to you guys.
New from overnight, a man is injured after being shot in Milwaukee. Police say it happened during a robbery attempt this morning near Richards and Townsend. We're told the victim's injuries are not life-threatening. Police say they're searching for two suspects.